How to remove lower unit on 2013 and 2014 Evinrude E-TEC 40, 50, 60, 75 and 90 horsepower, 2-cylinder and 3-cylinder outboard engines. This video details how to take off and reinstall the lower unit correctly. For more information, download the complete repair manual at 911manual.com. If you need more information, download the complete repair manual at 911manual.com.